I'm Marion, and I'm a mechanical engineering student.
I live here.
And I'm delighted to introduce you to this amazing product. Yes, it's a solo hoverboard. It's made of 100% recyclable bamboo. It's green, it's clean, and it's an idea I had with Jenny, a designer from New York, and Vijay, a student in electronics from New Delhi. Hey guys.
We met here in Paris when we were students, and it was at that moment that we were inspired to create a solo hoverboard.
And when we went home, we kept in touch, and the solo hoverboard project was never far from our minds.
Then one day, Jenny came across the DS Sustainability Challenge. She called me and said,
"We've got to enter this challenge."
So we did. We filled out the forms.
And we all got access to the 3D experience platform, which let us use a whole set of training materials, dedicated dashboards, and a support community. Vijay really felt like...
I'm the king of the world!
And this was the ideal system for working together and collaborating anytime, anywhere, and from any device. After hours and hours of work, we were ready to submit our very first prototype to the Sustainability Challenge. And guess what?
We won! And thanks to the 3D Experience Marketplace, we were able to talk with the manufacturer who helped us with our first model, which arrived in no time.
Launch a crowdfunding campaign, which was a huge success.
Which, as you can see here, allowed us to fund the mass production of our solo hoverboard, our product got marketed, and all that helped us create all this.
Bienvenue.
Our shop. Want to be a game changer too? Well, it all starts right here.
Got it? Good. Discover more at edu.3ds.com.